will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Who's a winner, safe and sinner? Never know what'll come around. Been a good, a bit of bad. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt.
Stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard.
The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of black debris in the known universe.
Just think of all the tech we can find.
Hey, it's only illegal if NovaCore finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops! Our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up?
Thought we were going in.
It appears the Assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the Betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to
integrate. There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. You did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop side. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
One,
Take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, a pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Settle an argument, Rodent. What is this omnipresent pink substance made of?
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I'm Groot.
I didn't mean toxic. Hey, Starborn!
Visor works.
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No.
I am Groot.
Don't worry. It's safe to walk on.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill! These coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough!
I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place.
I am Groot.
Hostile ones, I guess.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I wouldn't want the world mind picking and choosing. Most of my favorite planets would probably become jails.
Encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nano resin absorbed them.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic.
I am Groot.
Ah, cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blowing up. Just imagine what kind of blasters the Chitauri had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
I am Groot.
I'm not being insensitive. I'm curious. And kind of jealous.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy! Why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Fin Fang Foom.
We won't impress...
Whoa! Okay.
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
And I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you... You know who joined us?
I am Quill.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there? We don't know what it looks like.
Looks like a ship's cemetery held together by chewing gum. More blue and gold. More Nova Corps.
Yeah, well, at least the dead ones can't arrest us. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then, neither can Drax. Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard? Ugh. You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void. Death's black terminal. I would rather be there with you.
What?
That's it. Walk of shame. Of course he could know. I told him.